Alright guys, hello guys, so welcome back to chapter 5, so anyway guys, so this is chapter 5, so let's do this. So before that I made it to the church, out of the church, and then we finally walked this. Okay, I missed that. I can break that. So, okay guys, so back to chapter 5, so almost get to Dana, and then we'll see what happens. It's really scary, guys. I didn't get scared this time. It's like, it never happens like this, base 1. So anyway, this base 1 is like a good game for it. Let's just say, I like that base 2 is like in it's a story that you had to, yeah. It's a story that never separate to any areas like Dead Space 1. So like Dead Space 1 is like you just board the ship and yeah, your character doesn't talk and you have like some survival thing instance. So that's of Dead Space 1. I think it will pop out the window, I say. No. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, I fired my second. Okay, my secondary does like a grenade thing, and then you waste like how many I waste? Okay, I waste like so for using a grenade, you waste like 25 of that. So pretty a bit bad. I don't know. I don't know why I bust myself with that. My secondary blast like a grenade, so in Dead Space 2. In Dead Space 1, that doesn't spoil grenade when you had, when you played Dead Space 1. In Dead Space 1, all you does with your weapon is it spreads everywhere like a spinning rainbow, whatever. It's like, you showing random bullets at an area where you can't, where in the area you can but Necromorph attack you, so it makes way the ammo, so yeah. Oh, okay, I won't use that. Oh, shit. Oh my god, oh my god. Ooh. Wait, I went on ammo. So a little bit bad about this. Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh my god. Not over you? I don't. Oh my god. Come on. Okay, okay. Oh man. Okay, I'm serious. Okay, I think I could survive that one. We'll see. Oh my god. Okay, he's dead now. Okay. I think enemy's not dead right there. I swear that enemy is not dead. I swear, cause he's going down as well. I swear he's not dead. Watch. Alright, so you watch, guys. So the enemy's not dead. So where's the kill weapon? Oh, okay. Might be right there. I shoot that. There's another one. Okay. You could get on enemies, that's the only thing. Okay, there. So I kinda like Dead Space 2 than Dead Space 1 because you could kill enemies, they get like new weapons, and get like new suits. What the hell? Oh my god, I hate this stuff. Every time they disappear, like, oh my god. Okay, so it disappeared, man. Once I got it. Okay, I think I got a deal, so. Okay. See, it's alive. It's alive. Seriously. Ooh! No! Oh my god. You see that enemy's alive. I tell you. Man, what'd I tell you, man? I think I got as far over. I need her claws to kill enemies. And okay. Thank you. That's an easy way to win. Okay, next. Alright, good. So, I need to kill the other one. Okay, I got an idea. Oh shit, no! Oh, that's a bad idea. Okay, yeah. I went. Oh my. Never mind. I just completely wasted my ammo. I think I'm supposed to go up. Okay, I know.
I don't know if you can hear me. You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go
okay.
up.
Hey, go up. I heard somebody. Oh no. Okay. I don't know what the heck is this for, but I think that's like a gravity thing. I think it's like a gravity. I don't know what it's going for. I think I'm going to die. Okay. Gravity. Ooh, I'm a gravity. Oh my god. There's a fan. So a fan could kill me. Oh, a fan could kill me. Okay. Oh, yeah, good. Go here. I'm supposed to go here. Alright. There could be all the way here. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, I made it. Ooh. Man, that was fun. So close down the gravity.
Damn it! I think they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer! They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change of plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Just follow your lead and hurry.
Oh, okay. Oh, I got a whipper brain. Oh, the whipper brain is so cool, guys. I like it. I don't know. Okay. I don't know what the whipper brain is so bad, but... Okay, which one? Ammo. So most of you use is the plasma. Plasma, because... Plasma cutter, so... He mostly is my... wine gun. So I might say... I take out my wine gun. And get this. E. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Kinda dying, there's no like workbench here. Oh, there's a workbench. So that means... Okay. Workbench. And I get this. Well, watch. Watch my web bar. See, it goes up. See, it goes up. See? It goes up. It goes up when I... when I have my red bar, so that's the only thing you could survive, guys, without buying a or use the health bar. Yeah, your health. Yeah, yeah, that's a good idea by doing that. So yeah, that's why I had that. Okay, so I don't move it a little bit. Doesn't matter about moving it a little bit. Let me see. Okay, I'm fine with this. Right the moment that Isaac could fall in this, yeah, he could see third person fall into the vent. The vent, air vents. Whoa. That kind of blinked me. So. Okay. Otherwise, I did not remember those places anyway, guys. Hi, guys. What the? A wine rack. Okay, that's the ammo for the wine gun. So, my subway. So, my subway's right there. It's called Whipper Play. It's a fun to use gun weapon. Ah! That's a status. I don't think I need it much. I will. Man! Oh well. Okay. Okay, I saw an enemy right there. Holy! Dude! Okay, the only way I don't have one. Oh, I could use. Okay. 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 I got. So if I alternate this, it's just the way range we. I don't want it. waste that soul. So let me say that again about the Ripper Blade. So if I use the alternate one, it shoots way far. Like, it shoots your blade way far. But your blade could drag it for second fire, first fire, and then that. Oh my god. Hurry while you use that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so... Oh my god. Ooh. Oh my god. I tried to kill all of them, man. Man, I'm just freaked out because they're children, man. Yeah, Ripper Blade's ear was good to use. Okay, I'm still dying. Think I'd be fine, so... I think I'd be fine. And... I just ran around. Let me see, I was just checking. Okay, okay. Ooh! Ooh! bad. Okay, enemy might pop out here. So he is down. Very good. So buy that good. Okay, I think I almost there. I don't know one thing my team, but I know what's going to happen.
What's happening to you, Isaac? You tried to kill yourself. Why do you think that is? That's right.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, guys. Here we go. Okay, I know what's going to happen, but you're not going to like it.
You still with me? I've reached the top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle.
Okay. Watch what happens. Wait for it. Oh. Damn, that elevator jump scare. Why you ever pop out? Damn that elevator jump scare. Damn that. Alright, guys. Damn that elevator jump scare. I wouldn't have completely died by that. Okay. Alright, I grab all those. I might save it. Just in case, I might save it. I like that part. Oh, you guys gonna like it. So. Okay. I got my plasma rifle. I got my ripper. Okay, that's my quadrant and javelin. So I would like to use the plasma cauldron and my plasma rifle. Either though, let's go. Oh, Dana.
You're a unitologist. Of course you are. Why did I trust you?
Well, you didn't have a choice, Isaac. I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this? Why can't everyone just leave me alone?
Traitor.
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker.
Nah, not why?
After all, you did build it.
What are you talking about?
Why?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
You people are unbelievable!
Sick.
Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
No, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is.
Cure and cure. That guy.
Now would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put
Wonder
him in stasis?
Bodyguards are ugly. Jeez.
The last thing we want is for him to die.
Whoa. Oh shit. He died. Yeah, you died. Get off me. Oh my god. Come on, Isaac. You're... good winning. Isaac, don't suck. Wow. Isaac, we made a great escape. Oh shit. Okay, let's run for it. Time for one. Oh my god, he's flying. Come on! Oh, that was so good. Shit. Okay. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god, no yellow spots? Where? Oh, to the pink! Oh my god. Wow. Wow.
Isaac, are you there? Geek, can you hear me?
What do you want, Strauss? Look, it's over. Guy, all my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over, at least not yet. Isaac, we build it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
You know where Marcus is.
Government sector, but we have to move now. Now. Because time is running
like
out.
I like Strauss.
Strauss!
Well, fine.
Strauss, where are you going?
Strauss, where are you going? I mean, I like Strauss. We'll see from the next chapter, you guys. So, alright. About to say about this one, you guys. That was insane. That was like insane where you get captured by the unitologist and she's a traitor, Dana, and then you get attacked by a helicopter and helicopter kill her. And them, and Isaac made a great escape, and then a giant necromorph enemy shows up and tries to kill me, and then I run away, and then I like this, like, and then went out of space, and then enemy pop out his base, try and kill me, and then I kill it with a tank. Only our spots. Man, that was amazing, guys. I love that bar. Okay, guys. That was it for chapter 5, you guys. Hope you liked this chapter, you guys. So, that was an amazing chapter. So, honestly, guys, thank you for watching. Well, honestly, about that, I don't know how Isaac made out to this door. I don't know. That was like insane. So anyway, guys, thank you for watching. If you do like it, just leave a like and subscribe, and I see you guys later on the next chapter. Bye, guys.